This woman's clapback to body shamers will make you want to stand up and cheer. Sarah Petty was tired of being told what plus-size girls can and cannot wear, so she took to Twitter to shut down body shaming and had a lot of fun doing it. The Ohio native did a Twitter search for 200 pounds bikini, then compiled a few of the meanest tweets alongside a photo of herself rocking a bikini and a megawatt smile. Her message? Girls, wear whatever the hell you want. Her bikini pic has already been retweeted more than 70,000 times and liked more than 84,000. A 200-pound crop top search resulted in similarly nasty tweets, as did her search for leggings and booty shorts. And while putting herself out there was scary, Sarah was determined to prove to herself that no one else's opinion of her weight matters. There is such a stigma around 200 pounds, unfortunately, as if it is some magic number that dictates when a woman can or can't be attractive, she told Mike. I've gotten my fair share of body shamers and haters and the occasional crude sexual comment, she added, but the responses have been overwhelmingly positive. The experience has helped Sarah learn to love her body. The post helped me become a little bit more okay with seeing the number on the scale, she said. And while the post has helped Sarah, it's also touched other women struggling with their body image. Girls have said I inspired them to wear outfits they would have been scared to wear or that they felt more confident in their bodies after seeing the tweet, she added. I hope that my post moved us just one step closer to being a society where girls can wear what they please without being afraid of ridicule. Share if you're on Team Sarah.